Fresh Living magazine is packed with inspiring recipes, and Vitality members earn 25% cashback on healthy items. Available at Pick n Pay.
This is your feel-good breakfast show, Espresso on SABC3. And so far in the kitchen, we've been cooking with trout with clouts and a pout. Justine didn't believe me about the pouts, but we're going all healthy this time around. We're making a lemon-baked trout fillet with lemon and capers and dill, tossed baby potatoes. Show it to mouth. Can't we just say fish and potatoes?
Well, we could, but we're trying to make it sound sexier, particularly when it's sort of healthy. You know, you want to sort of add as much sort of sex appeal into the scenario when you're kind of losing lots of fat and losing salt and all that sort of thing.
So listen, I've been quite impressed with the recipes we've had so far with our trout.
Well, why, thank you.
So we're going to keep it healthy, and I'll explain to you how as well. What are you making this time?
Okay, so we're just going to simple bake trout with lemon and capers, and then some baby potatoes, which we're going to toss with dill and olive oil, because the idea is to keep fat low and salt and sugar sort of out of the way.
I see a lot of foil in baking paper.
Well, this is the baking paper is just to kind of keep things moist. So we're going to cover it because it can dry out. And we're also not using, we're just going to use some lemon juice and capers. Normally you'd put a fair amount of olive oil on, but we're trying to, as I say, it's not that olive oil isn't healthy, but we're looking after the hips and the heart and, you know, and the sort of hypertension.
I saw you skipping when you talked about the hips, eh?
Yeah.
I saw that look. She
paranoia in the morning. Paranoia in the morning.
Now, you talked about health, and I have to say this. If you are a Discovery Vitality member and you could basically get some discounts. So healthy food benefit is what we call it. You can get up to 25% off your healthy food at Pick n Pay. So it's fairly simple. I mean, all the details are on pickandpay.co.za, where you can get information on how you can start it or get started on a list of really healthy products from your healthy food list. But the benefits are, you know, it makes eating healthy so much easier, like just a lot of easier. So pickandpay.co.za, that's the website you want to go onto. Also look out for the discovery signs in your Pick n Pay store when you shop, because you'll see which of these products qualify. So here we're going to start with our healthy eating and healthy cooking. And Justine, what are you doing now?
Well, I'm just going to put some grated lemon zest over the top, and I put some lemon juice over. You know, just about that whole vitality offer and just about healthy food in general, there is such... You know, everyone talks about healthy food being so expensive. And in fact, I read in the newspaper just this morning that Jamie Oliver's overseas is sort of taking everyone to task, saying the poorer people in the UK are eating junk food.
Sure.
And that's a really expensive option.
It is.
And somebody else is saying, well, you know, fruit's so expensive. So, look, there's two sides to the story, but eating healthy doesn't have to be expensive. Mm. But if you are getting money back, so much the better.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? So you're a bit sort of silly not to.
Yeah.
Between your, I mean, I get loads of money back between Vitality and Smart Shopper. I score.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's worth shopping a lot and eating a lot.
But I agree with you. I mean, I'm just looking here, all the ingredients that we're using basically in today's recipe, it's from the healthy food list. So if you were to shop for all these ingredients at Pick n Pay today, it would probably cost you around 215 Rand, so more or less, 216 Rand maybe.
Did you get a whole bottle of olive oil and stuff?
Yes.
Yeah.
That will last you a few months.
Yeah.
So, you know, you could potentially get back about 54 Rand. So think about that for your Discovery Vitality card. Don't forget to swipe, like Justine said, your Smart Shopper as well, to make sure that you can get some of those points. So there it goes, some capers and pepper.
Capers, now capers have got quite a lot of salt in them because they're in brine, so already that's a bit of a vitality stretch, so don't go mad with them, and don't add any salt.
Okay.
Because then basically it's an artery, you know, clogs the arteries and you're going to, well, you
when
know.
When do you use this?
Now.
Okay.
Right now, and you're going to put that in the oven and take the other one out, darling.
So I'm going to take the other one out first. So our keyword for today, in fact, I'm going to leave it here. Our keyword for today is vitality. So vitality 233728 to make sure that you qualify not just for the list of the Pick n Pay ingredients, but also get a link to the recipe. So there we go.
Cool.
Wow, they look amazing. In fact, I'm actually going to put these in. Why not? I am here.
Right, so what I'm going to do, I've got some boiled potatoes here, some fresh dill. You can see there's lots of dill going on today, but dill and trout is particularly delicious, and in fact, dill and potatoes are particularly delicious. Some pepper, and then that olive oil we spent all the money on is delicious, finest olive oil.
It's going to last us for months.
For months and months.
So little.
Exactly, and we're going to be so slim and trim and beautiful. Okay, so how hot is this?
No, it's really hot. You don't want it
quite hot.
Justine.
Right. Yeah. No, but I do this for a living, you know what I mean? I've still got.
She's got guitar hands, they're made of steel.
Exactly.
Literally.
Exactly. So we're gonna grab one of those, put on a plate, and then we're gonna just have a few. But if you wanted to sort of slightly smash these potatoes, they don't look great, but they taste amazing because all the flavor sort of gets. And then don't overdo your portion size, which us South Africans tend to do.
There we go. That's
add a beautiful salad. It's a perfect meal.
It's gorgeous. Mm. Let's get that out of the way. Our keyword for today is vitality. This is really pretty. Vitality to 33728 to recreate this beautiful, beautiful recipe. Of course, you get a link of the pick and pay ingredients. Now, there is a chance to win as well. When you SMS the word vitality to 33728, you stand in line of winning a 6-month subscription of Fresh Living magazine. But that's not all. Justine Drake's amazing book called Simply Good Food, because she's so good at it, is also up for grabs. So you stand in line to win both those books if you SMS the word vitality to 33728. I want to have a look at how you made it, because it's so hard. It's not really.
And it's also in the latest issue of Fresh Living.
Lemon juice, zest and capers onto trout. Cover with baking paper and bake. Toss cooked potatoes with dill and olive oil. Serve cooked trout with potatoes.
Vitality to 33728 to get a link of our recipe and also our pick and pay ingredients. I saw you with that knife.
Yeah, no, well, I mean, you should.
I'm going to take these knives away from you and everything.
I just thought before he grabs the food, I give him a little stab.
Do we put more lemon juice on it?
Well, you can, darling. If it makes you happy, I think you should.
Makes me happy.
Yeah, I can tell.
You know, I want to do something.
Yeah, so something sort of useful. I mean, you could go home and cook that this evening.